I wrote from an English project, so yeah.
I'm a wandering traveler with time to kill.